In just a few minutes. First, though, we want to take a deep dive into, of course, that tornado that hit Battleground Monday night.
You know, a lot of folks say, Natasha, it seems lately we've had more tornadoes in our area. And the other thing is, they want to know, is this somehow related to climate change?
And those are all valid questions, and it's something that we've been pondering here in the weather department as well. So we know that our population has been growing. We know that technology has advanced by leaps and bounds, and we have more people taking pictures and video. We have more people out there in remote areas. But is it climate change, or is it a combination of both? Well, we know that all of this needs more study when it's specific to the Pacific Northwest, but let's just take a look all the way back to 1950. This is broken down by decade. So you'll notice the first number in the row, that's from 1950 to 59. And this is just your Oregon tornado total. We start with 4, you go to the next decade, we're up to 12. In the 1970s, we're up to 9. 1980s, 9. But then look at the leap that we see from 1990 to 1999. What happened during that decade? Well, we managed to get a new location for our radar. The radar imagery that we heavily rely on when it comes to detecting not only rain, but also the possibility of tornadoes. So it leaps up to 35 tornadoes during that decade. And then we see from 2000 to 2009, we're at 30 and then 21 for the following decade, giving us a total of 120 tornadoes during that time period from 1950 to 2019. Now, same trend that we're seeing for Washington. When we look at it decade by decade, you can see the step upward from 2000 to 2009, up to 31 tornadoes during that decade. But when you average it all out together, we're talking about 3 tornadoes per year. Compare that to Texas, that's 155 per year. So we're going to keep asking these questions and keep digging in further. We do have a story right about this topic. It's online right now. All you have to do is go to coin.com/climate corner to learn more.
Thanks, Natasha. Very fascinating. Coming up, a trooper.